Man, I'm be honest, I'm so ready for this song. I'm happy as hell. If you don't know, ASAP Rocky is probably like one of my favorite artists of all time, personally. I ain't gonna lie, I've seen a bit of it, you know what I'm saying, like 5-7 seconds, nothing crazy. But let's hop into it and see what they got going on. Hey, man, it's Freddie Bahut. Funny guys, see, I'm back with a new video. Listen, D.m.b. ASAP Rocky. I'm gonna be honest. ASAP Rocky is my favorite artist for many reasons. Vibes, his cockiness, confidence, all that. You know, so he's different. He's like, he thinks outside the box. If you want a different type of artist, creator, it's ASAP Rocky. And I don't know what to expect. Like I said, I've seen a bit of it, nothing crazy. But knowing ASAP Rocky, that's nothing to determine what I'm gonna watch. I don't think I'll be on a cocky ticket. I believe I did see Rihanna in the visuals as well. I doubt it's a love song. I don't think ASAP Rocky have a single love song. If this is a love song, I will be baffled, flabbergasted. I will be shocked. But let's hop in this. Let me try to tell you, hit our exclusive to the side. How about that? Like, if there's anything else you want to react to, I got you. Let me know. Comment down below. And follow my social medias all across the sites. And let's get it. D.m.b. I was trying to figure out what does that stand for so long, and I couldn't do that to save me. Like, bruh, what does D.m.b. stand for? I was so late. What? Man got the... Man, like, man, I was just finna cook him. I'm not gonna hold you. In my head, instantly, I was like, bro, I finna... fucking flamed. You ever played Def Jam Fightful in New York? You know what I'm saying? Snoop Dogg at the end? Bro, I swear to God, this man, like, he like bones. I got so much in my head. I just wanted to say, I'm off that. I'm off that.
Yeah. Fake homies do turn a fake phony dude.
Huh?
Let me find out that you phony too.
Yeah. One thing about ASAP, bro, you could not say this man's forgot where he came from. Cause I swear, this man, I always see like random pictures and headlines, and like, I'll just open Instagram, and it'll be like, a blog popped up automatically, like, and people business, like, hey, they're spotted here at this spot, this location, like, you don't know how. What's up? It was always New York though. They give me 90s vibes for real. Huh? Oh, I seen this picture. I thought this was a cover art and that was it. But I guess not. I seen like a picture of this.
I don't want no goody two shoes, no none. I ain't no priest, I ain't gon' preach. I don't want no goody goody, but you still pray deep. I share my clothes with my bitch, like she my sis. I don't beat my bitch, I need my bitch. She clean my crib, she beat my friends. She keep my secret, she keep my fridge packed. My freezer lit, that's how deep I get. Negative degrees, what the type of bitch I need?
Hey, true shit though. Honestly, you really gotta do her the best, cause the thing... The scariest thing, especially if you hold a lot of importance or value, your girl could be like, bruh, it's wild how important a girl could really be. Especially if she's a one to hold it down and be real for you and know how to shut her mouth. It's just crazy how the importance, the value they hold, the keys, the value, like how... That's why I'm so, like, iffy on who I talk to, because, like, they have you at your most vulnerable. They, bro, how do I explain this? If they want to get at you, they could. They just put it like that. I can't explain what I want to say. It's not popping in my head.
Oh, we got a girl. She got big accounts too. Big amount shit you couldn't count. Just picking numbers that you couldn't count too.
Flex on her, talk your shit. But this kind of, this wedding count as a love song. This is more so just bragging. Like, look who I got. Look, let me show you how I treat her. Let me show you what she do for me. This is basically just like not showing the value, not showing the worth, but like he's appreciating things basically that she do. Basically, like she, he let her know that look what I see you do this. I respect this. I fuck with you for doing these things. Like in the way it's him just appreciating the things she do. He's like, hey. That's my bitch. You feel me? I'm proud of you.
I was lost then, but I found you. A little slim thick with a bounce too. It's your tough love that I'm bound to. I fuck it up, then it's round two. My blood fill my cup.
My bitch. And you know how weird it is? And how ironic and coincidental that my two, like, favorite artists of all time are together? Like, that's crazy. Like, I've been rocking with ASAP Rocky for a grip. Since I was in middle school, and I graduated years and years and years, I graduated a grip ago, and I'm listening to him since middle school. Rihanna way back when as well, bruh. It's crazy. That's fake, right? They gotta be just, that gotta be just for the video, right? That have to be. He ended it out with a vibe, huh? Letting it rock out. Look at this video, the whole, like, this is a very ASAP video. A bunch of masks. Outcuts from videos pieced together, a lot of like memory things for them. This represent that moment. This is that moment. He likes this about her. He putting it in a video, like just things that is very ASAP, like, bro. And I wasn't saying that as a joke, as in like they got, that's how they got married. He didn't really do that. I was saying as a joke, as in like they not really married, are they? I doubt it. I wouldn't. I know they're private, and they don't really be out there like that, which is dope. But it's still like, nah. No way. I wonder how long they've been shooting this video for. The free Rocky signs. Hold on. Fuck. I even said, that's a girl saying, holding up a free Rocky sign. She not talking about jail, bruh. She waiting on that nigga to be single, bruh. She's trying to be next in line. Fuck is you talking about? Fuck. She ain't talking about prison, bruh. She is not talking about prison. One thing about relationship is that's when eyes aren't on you the most. As I think as a dude and a girl, bruh. Once you in a relationship, people want you a lot more. Thirsty, hounding. Every girl I talked to, their friend wanted to talk to me. With either it was a close friend or like a friend, like an ex-friend. I don't know if it was just to get back at them, but they will be spilling, bruh. Spilling emotions tipped over in their messages. Friends, a cousin once. Like, bruh, I'm starting to think I'm just getting tested. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely an ASAP video, but that's what we like about ASAP. He's different. He's different. His videos are, when you see it, you know who it is. Even if they blur out every face, even if they just put like a random people, you just, oh, that's ASAP video, simple. Hey, Mount Bio, ASAP Rocky, that's my bit, D.m.b, fire song. I like it a lot. Good, very appreciating appreciative, spreading light on his girl, what he respect about her. You know what I'm saying? Girls like that stuff. You know what I'm saying? Girls like that, not just attention, but that you see what they do that they don't want you to see. They want you to see it, but they don't want you to be all on their back and like, oh, you know what I'm trying to say, but like, oh, he noticed the things and this, oh, he fuck with this, like, yeah. When you was definitely when I got out of jail, I see you. I rock with that. I won't ever forget that. That one time when did that, but you respected all my problems and issues I got going on. I see you handling like this, and I got you too. Yeah, like girls, come on now. But yeah, man, ASAP. It's still kind of crazy. My man's cuffed. And Rihanna has got a kid. That's wild. I remember she was a redhead that was like, oh, she was like, oh, I don't even know. I just know she was like innocent to the media. You know what I'm saying? Remember? It's crazy. I'm about to don't be talking your head off. I like this song. I heard a bar. I'm not even going to say it. But, you know what I'm saying? I already know people going to stretch it and make a big deal out of something that he said in the song. But that's just one thing that happened. And you can't just throw it out. You still got to be aware of it. Like, I got you. And he just shared it later and saying, I won't be that person. You know what I'm saying? And I respect ASAP for that. Like, hey, she probably feel a lot more comfortable. She can be more open, more vulnerable. Trust you more. Be vocal about it. Some girls like reassurance vocal. Hey, all right, listen. I'm a fighter, though, like I said. Follow my social medias. Allure. I'm an active on there. I post my stories kind of active. You know what I'm saying? That's active. And on Twitter, I'll be on there just liking and shit. I post every blue, you know what I'm saying? Whatever, I'm active. Don't just say I'm active. I'm fire, though. Make sure you have a good day. Make sure you're smiling today. If they really made, that's crazy. Peace.